If you live in the Lewiston area, police have a real-life Halloween season warning for you. A rabid bat was caught inside a home near Montello Street and Sherbrooke Avenue, and that bat did test positive for rabies. Police want to remind you to be careful anytime you come across a wild animal.